Today, April 7th, 2018, in the International College of the Legionaries of Christ in Rome, we celebrated the closing mass of the first phase of the Extraordinary General Chapter. At the end of the mass, Father Eduardo Robles Gil thanked everyone for their prayers offered during the chapter and asked us to renew our prayers for the upcoming General Assembly of Regnum Christi, which will begin on April 9th.